I had the pleasure of emceeing one of the Miss South Carolina local pageants, Miss Greenville, and the director of that pageant is absolutely hilarious. And at one point, I was off stage. One of the contestants was performing her talent, was the dance, and Paul White was on the other side of the stage doing the funniest jig I've ever seen in my life. So here he was on one side, and here I was on the other side, trying not to burst out laughing while the sweet contestant was doing her dance.